Hello friends, how are you? Are you also coming to the security guard job? Okay, today in this video I am going to tell you about many things. First of all, when you join any new location can be hard also, easy also, or both also, standing also, sitting also, night shift, day shift. So, first of all, don't be over smart. If you have more qualification also, don't be more over smart in your location in the beginning time. 1-2 months only looks, whatever your elder says, accept, agree, say yes. And be careful in the beginning time when you get any new location. Don't make mistake. Minor mistake also don't make. As soon as possible, you learn your tasks soon. Use your mind and do actively any work. And mostly in the beginning time, you be punctual. In break time, in going time, in coming time, anytime, focus on your time and tax. Be helpful, speak politely with your elders. Not only security guards, with also visitors, according to your locations, other peoples. There are so many locations in Dubai or Abu Dhabi or other states of UAE. Now in Dubai, summer season is going on. It is very hot in outside. Even if your duty by mistakenly, they give you outside, you have to do that. Your duty honestly. Okay, in this video only this much. Only I want to make alert by anything, because if you be alert, you be success. If you became careless, company change your locations or terminate also. Yes, in many companies I have seen security guards also has been terminated because of careless. Suppose a small example, if you are doing night duty, if you sleep in your duty time, can punish you. So be careful. Okay, this video is helpful to you. Please like my video, and if you are new in my channel, please subscribe my channel also. Thank you very much. Goodbye.